Hi cuties, happy morning to all. Already yesterday I taught top and bottom. What is the top? Top means something which is kept above. What is the bottom? Bottom means something which is kept below. Today we will learn which is top book and which book is bottom. The four example. Okay, top and bottom for example. Listen here. How many books here? Four books. 1, 2, 3, 4. What are the colors? Red, green, pink, blue. Now, I will ask you a question. What is the position of book in the pile? And what will you say in kept on the top or bottom? Okay, now I ask a question. Where is the blue book placed in the pile? Anybody answer? The blue book, color book is at the top. Where is the blue color book? At the top. Where is the red color book placed in the pile? The red color book is at the bottom. Blue color book is top. Red color book is bottom. Do you understand, children? Next practice. Look here. The two boys are playing on the slide. What is the position of the slide? What is the position of the boys? Who is sitting on bottom? Who is sitting on the top? First picture, the boy sitting on the bottom. Second picture, the boy sitting on top. Now, here given to question, dig the boy at the bottom of the slide. Which boy bottom on the slide? The first boy. Because the boy sitting on the bottom. And come to downwards. So you will tick here. Next, another one example. What will give to question? The tick the pot at the top. Look here. Big pot, middle and smallest pot. Tick the pot at the top. Which one top? The smallest pot is top. The biggest pot is bottom. So you will take here. Because the smallest pot is top. Next. Children, the little boy is very confused. Here given to question, how will you arrange this item inside the bag? Why? How will arrange? So this boy very confused. Students, shall we help in the little boy? Yes. Okay. First one, we will kept in the bag the coconut. Because coconut is very heavy. It is not broken. So we will kept in the bag first. Next things, the onion. This is not broke. And next we will kept in this eggs. This is very light. Okay. We arranged the bag. The items. What is the first one? Coconut. Second one, onion, third egg. Now here which one bottom? The coconut is bottom. And next, what things is top? The egg is top. Okay children, do you understand this topic? Yes, I hope all are understand. Okay children, thank you.